Kyle Rittenhouse calls for calm after US team cleared of murder. There have been calls for calm in the US after a teenager who shot dead two people during radical unrest last year was cleared of all charges. Kyle Rittenhouse, 18, argued was acting in self-defense when he shot the man and injured a third in Wisconsin. The verdict on Friday, which followed a high-profile trial that divided the U.S., sparked protests in some cities, but politicians, including President Joe Biden and families of the victims, have urged restraint. What we need right now is justice. No more violence. Lawyers for the family of Gage Goskritz, who was shot and injured by Mr. Rittenhouse, said in a statement, "I urge everyone to express their views peacefully, consistent with the rule of law," Mr. Biden told reporters outside the White House.